built the World Association for the School as an instrument of peace.
Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you very much, Vice President. I would like to refer to the report of the Intergovernmental Working Group on the Right to Peace, which was submitted on the 8th of August 2014. And I would like to recall some of the key elements contained therein. Cambodia has benefited from the Paris Peace Agreements in October of 1991, and this was followed by electoral general election in 1993, putting together a parliament. These elections were held under the auspices of the United Nations. In 1993, Cambodia, since 1993, Cambodia has held elections every 5 years, despite the international obligations, which should guarantee that these elections take place in a free and fair way. Many of them have been wracked by fraud. It is always the same groups, the PPC party particularly, who has led the government, and that has been the case for the last 5 elections, the last 25 years in fact. This is because of the lack of an independent electoral system, which has led to such injustices in Cambodia, and to the fact that there is no opposition and there is no democratic change in government. The people of Cambodia have seen their rights trampled over, and they have been thrust into a fight for survival as a result of the fact of their chronic poverty and their inability to make a living, largely due to poor housing standards. The false elections that we have seen in Cambodia can never represent the genuine will of the people of Cambodia. People of Cambodia are calling for justice. We're calling for transparent elections to parliament as the foundation for a lasting peace that will give rise to an authentic and lasting democracy in Cambodia. Thank you very much, Vice President. Thank you.